YouTube, we back with some more videos. I told y'all I was gonna make us a heavyweight. This time we're gonna try to be undefeated and undisputed. Yeah, make sure you hit that like button, hit that sub, and we're gonna get right into it. They're talking about a late replacement. I'll accept that, I don't care. I'm gonna be in and out of my commentary. I know I like to lock in. Oh, he 9-0. The other dude I was facing, he was like 6-0. So we're gonna fight both of them back to back. And the dude who caught us out. But this dude, he's 6'6", he's 260, huge!
Ready to fight! Ready!
He's still finna scuffle.
Here we go!
He got me messed up.
I need you to start making some moves here.
Oh, he's open for the shot. Take the shot. Move your head! Let those hands go!
Hey, if I didn't stun him, he probably would have won that round. He's pissing me off, too. Yeah, I gotta get used to moving back with a heavyweight.
You ready to fight? You ready? Do it!
This is all you!
Thank you.
problem. Don't stop. Come on, don't stop. Left hand up. Left hand up. Left hand up. Don't stay there. That's the pace. There you go. Keep it up. You can't take much more of this.
Ooh. Protect your face.
Good. Keep the pressure on. You're doing good.
Keep your head in it. Keep your head in it. Oh, okay. Hey, cover up. Hands up. Hey, hands up. Protect your face.
Let's go. That's my first stoppage of my career, man. We just knocked out an undefeated fighter. I don't even know his name.
Your winner by KO.
Now we gotta fight that other dude. He said he wanted his rematch. Bro, you big as hell, man. Bro, let me see what he write. Hey, he most definitely was undefeated. He is not trying to go. I'll fight him again. I'm. He only got one loss. Tell my 800 losses. Piss him off.
Here we go with some wrestling. Let's mix it up too. Use your judo and sambo techniques to take your opponent to the mat. Good, yes, perfect strong base, head high. Let's go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Beautiful combo, keep at it. Right there, exactly. That's what I wanna see. Keep avoiding those. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock.
He almost just knocked me out. I was trying to get injured.
So how was that? You feel good? Way to keep working for that takedown. Single, double.
That's why I gotta be careful at heavyweight, because you'll get knocked out. Especially if I'm gonna be undefeated and undisputed. That's why I came to WFA, build my resume. Then when I go to the UFC, I'm going to be a champion, so I'm going to have a little more leverage. Because it's not like the lighter weight classes. Hold on, I got to use the bathroom. I'll be right back, y'all. Oh, yeah, but like I was saying, it's not like the lighter weight classes where you could become a double champion. You're going to be a heavyweight for a long time, so I don't want to go get knocked out and not be trash. You feel me? I'd rather fight some bums first. I didn't even watch no film. What was he? He's packing me up.
All right, some sweet science. Let's go. Nice punch. Nice punch. He felt that one. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go. Excellent. Good work with your hands. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. He's starting to fall apart. 20 on the clock. Come on now. Oh, nice. Nice job. That's what I like to see.
I still can't believe what Terrence Crawford did to Espen Jr., but it's the real deal, man. Y'all seen that? I can't believe DP got knocked out too. That's crazy.
Okay, time to work. Let's go. There we go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Great sequence of strikes there. Here we go. All right, pick up your pace a little. Okay? More volume. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. You got this. 20 on the clock. Well done. Really nice technique in there.
At least get
something
good.
Everything comes from the hip. Always snap. Just power on the bag now. Listen to my call-outs. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Don't stop now. You got 30 seconds. Listen, you keep training like that, and no one will catch you. Good work, kid. Let's keep hitting.
I was tripping. I was trying to get my, figure out how to do that push again. I'll be forgetting.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Oh, good job. Yeah, devastating punch. Awesome job. Oh, nice punch. Nice punch. He felt that one. Keep working on that boxing damage. That's what I need. Good. Move. Come on now. 20 to go.
I think he's gonna sleep on.
Today, we're really gonna tighten it up. Here we go. Oh! Yeah, nice kick. Yeah, you felt that one. Uh-huh. Nice kickboxing, all right? Keep building up that damage. Here we go. Don't stop now. 20 seconds left. There you go. All right, great job. But I need you to slow it down.
I probably could have got that done, but I just wanted the peak physical fitness. I gotta beat him up this time now. That bad. He a big giant dude, 6'6" though. He huge, pause.
You ready? You ready? Let's go, fight!
Stay focused now. Here we go. Here we go. You start the fight.
Hey, listen.
Breathe!
One, two, high kick. Got it? Go!
Stay strong. Stay strong. Keep moving. Move. guy's strong. He's still in this fight. Let's go. Come on now. Elbows up. Keep moving. Relax, relax. Calm down, calm down. Check your face. Let's start it all over again. Check your face.
Nice. Good. Keep that pressure there. He's about to break.
Stay strong. We got this, okay? You got it.
He must have trained harder for real, because he decent, though. He not doing bad. He kicked me in my jaw.
That hurt.
Okay, ready? Round two? You ready? Let's go fight!
Told you, if I could beat him once, I could beat him again. Stop playing with me, boy. He was decent, though. He was game.
Your winner by KO.
I got somebody higher rank, man. I'll take it though, just in case.
Position. That's where we want to be. So let's hit the mats and work till we get there. Keep working.
I got my trigger guards on. It's gonna be hard to do that shit.
Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. That's it. Awesome combo. That's what we want. Ready to go. Show me. That's it now, right there. Nice. Your wrestling base is getting stronger. Let's keep drilling. Keep working.
I remember I had like 5 losses one time. The heavyweight. I'll be right back here. Hold on.
Today, let's go in there and get after it. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Yes, that's the way you master your craft. Nice kick. That's a nice one. He felt that one. You got 30. Let's go. Nice. Perfect. Beautiful job. Your kicks look so easy. Anytime you see it, just throw it. All right, gonna hit some leather today. I'll call it out, you throw. Man. Your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Yes, that's the way you master your craft. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock. Oh yeah, that's how champions train. Nice form. All right, I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush this. That's it, just like that. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. You got 10! Good job in there. Your kicks are looking really sharp. Nice work.
Yeah, it's not working. I'm trying to become a champion out of this division.
All right, buddy. We're gonna time shoot and get the takedown. Shoot and get that takedown. Beautiful combination. Keep it up, put the pressure on him. target. Nice work in there. You got 30. Let's go. Great. Let's do another.
I don't know why I knocked him out. I don't care about him turning no heat up. I turn the heat up too. What's wrong with him?
All right, gonna hit some leather today. I'll call it out, you throw. Man, your next opponent is going to be no match for you. All right, that was good. Definitely making some progress. Oh yeah, that's how champions train. And 30 to go. Good work on the bag today.
Need to add, they need to add commentary for this, you know?
You ready to fight? Ready. Let's do it.
You know what to do. More than one, okay? More than one.
Focus.
Punches and bunches.
Keep your hands up!
those feet for me. Come on, let's go.
Look for the up kick. All right, let your hands go. Let's let them roll now. Don't stay there.
Nice. Good. Keep that pressure there. He's about to break.
Put him up!
Make him pay!
I see that little back I'm doing. I got the takedown. Stop playing.
Get back in this. It only takes one punch.
Here we go. 1 minute. Move your head. Mix it up.
There's no way.
30 seconds. Push. You gotta get out. You got 10 seconds left. I need you to finish hard.
Y'all know I don't even wrestle. I'm gonna try some out.
Ready to fight? Ready. Let's do it.
Nice shot. That's what I'm talking about.
More than one. Let's go. Get those combinations going. Defense.
There you go. Keep it up. You can't take much more of this.
Hands up.
Hey, stay with the game plan. Listen.
Breathe.
Stay strong, keep moving.
Hey. focus. Hands up.
Hey, stop!
Damn, I was trying to finish him by the end of that round.
You ready to fight? You ready? Do it!
All right, hey, listen. Let's go, bro. We got to finish strong now. Let's go. Be first.
Stay strong. We got this, okay? You got it.
Use our footwork to set up a little bit better this time.
Stop.
Okay? Use that footwork.
There you go. 3-0 in the WFA. Y'all make sure I hit that like, comment, and that sub.
And your winner by knockout.
I'm not fighting nobody who's not ranked, man. Hey, bogus.
Okay, come on now. Let's get in there and get after it today. Beautiful combination. Keep it up, put the pressure on him. Yes, that's it. Keep those combos coming. Nice! Perfect! 30 to go. Show me. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Nice work today. That was some... All right, buddy. We're gonna time the shoot and get the takedown. Shoot and get that takedown. Now that's how you throw a combination. Awesome stuff. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Here we go, baby. That's a combo. Come on. Let's go. 30 on the clock. Yes, that's the way you put him on his back. Come on. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Perfect work. Nice work. I like it. You stayed heavy on top, controlled your sparring partner with ease. This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Oh, 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 huge punch. I like it. That must have hurt. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Got 30 seconds. Let's go. Good work with your hands. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. He's starting to fall apart.
Yeah, we messed up.
Excellent job today. Better than last
time. My first
time
getting
dropped. Next time.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Perfect block. Hey, you're coming along really well. Work with your hands. Yeah, you're starting to fall apart. I love it. There we go. That's a combo. Come on, 30 seconds left. Excellent job today. Better than last time, and it'll be better next time.
Damn, he keep on hurting me.
You ready? You ready? Let's go, guys, fight!
All right, who's ready to... Let's go. Who's ready to fight? Who's ready to fight? No problem. Hey, hands up. Check your face. Get out!
Keep that pressure there. He's about to break.
Stay strong. Stay strong. Keep moving.
Let your hands go. You're good. Watch out for his right. Left hand up. You're good.
He can't break your will.
Chin down, hands up.
All right, listen, I need you to start working hard, baby. We need a takedown for this. I need you to take him down. Keep moving. You're okay. You're okay.
Ooh, I make sure I hit that like, comment, and that sub, but I didn't even think I was gonna knock him out like that. That's guess what, that's from heavyweights, dude. Y'all know what's going on.
Your winner by KO.
Like I said, y'all make sure to hit that like, comment, and that sub button, man. We're gonna sign our contract, and I'm gonna let you know who I'm gonna fight next, and then we're gonna be back with some new videos. We're not gonna keep fighting down, man. I want a task. There we go. Y'all make sure to hit the like, comment, and the sub button. We're gonna be back with some more videos. Y'all know what's going on.